everybody, welcome back to another video here with Average Guys Gaming. My name is Michael, and we are continuing our series here in Grid in the World Series. We're going to jump into the next two sets of races, well, next two sets of rounds, and we're going to get going. So it's going to be, looks like, Tuners and GT. Let's jump in these Tuners. All right, here we go. Going to be a time attack series here with these Tuners, it looks like. I'm all right with time attacks. Kind of like the time attack series. Didn't do too much of it. Did a little bit of it, but not much. Almost got the time invalidated, but we stayed on the track. Well, purple, so. Alright. Well, that says a whole lot. We have not changed our teammate. Teammate's still Amber. Even though I should have fired him for some of the stuff that happened in the last video. I am just gonna slam into the boss, and then you get mad about it. Come on now, I was the one in the way. Aww. Got pushed off right away. Man. Alright, final lap, here we go. Last lap was invalidated, but we were 2.2 some seconds faster than our lap two times, so we're gonna see if we can't put another best time up, because that's how I roll. I mean, it's time attack. You don't just roll over and die because you got the best time. I'm only a second faster than the second place guy. Another 3/4 of a second. Where he went off last time. Phone dinging. Bet you there, where he going? Oh, it's my phone. Forgot to turn that off. I generally turn my phone to silent while I'm recording. Just to, you know, don't want people hearing my phone going off all the time, you know. Emails, kid. People just checking in. Oh yeah, better time. Oh yeah. All right, welcome to Shanghai. And another time attack. Looks like we're gonna have three time attacks in a row here. Which is all right. I don't mind. There's my rival, Aurora Rossi. Into the tunnels. That was not good. As he cuts me off. Black on the track. Move out of the way. Get out of the way. Thank you. Oh, dude, dump me. What a dick. Straight dump me like a dick. Alright, well, let's run away. That was no good. definitely not any good. Should have took my finger out it a little sooner. Oh, man. I'm ready to use flashbacks on a... on a time attack. But it's Shanghai, though. What do you expect? As I got caught looking at the leaderboard. Yeah. Seems like an appropriate time, but I know I can go faster. When I don't have traffic in the way, I know I can go faster. Especially here in the tunnel. If I don't have traffic, like, I'm going to have again. Oh, yeah, 2 seconds off already. Ooh. Big round. Excuse me, Cody. You, sir, are in the way. Oh, man. You know you're moving when you come peel off that much time. Ooh, ooh. What's going? Putting down a hot lap. With a busted car. It's not going to be any faster. Final lap. We are just moving along. Put down a monster lap just a few minutes ago. And the last lap. Not the last one, but the one previous. So lap four was 4.3 seconds faster than my own personal. Finally found a rhythm to this thing. You don't have traffic in front of you. Oh, look, my teammate wrecked. That's pretty awesome. And I'm even faster again. And of course, that guy's going to slow down in front of me like a jackass. Zooming in around Zach here. He's going to cut me off. All right. Give him a love tap. Alright, slower. That's alright, but the most interesting thing that happened on lap three, had a car flipping right here on the bridge. And I square T-boned that thing out of nowhere. If I can find it in the replay, maybe I'll show it to you guys. That was, pretty crazy. Welcome to my nightmare. Time attack at Sydney Motor Park. In the dark. In the rain. And one thing to be in the dark. Another, totally another to be in the rain. This track hates me already. And I gotta do it in the rain. But man, that last race, holy smoke. Car flipping upside down. Woo-wee. Oh, all right, made it past one person. Don't go off. Don't want to invalidate the time. That would suck. Validate my lap time right towards the end of the lap. That just makes me mad. Didn't know what a corner was. had a break there for a second. Didn't need to, but I did. 101. I feel like I can do better. Sub one, I think. Man, not like that, I'm not. Let's see what we can get out of it. Traffic in the way, so maybe not. Yeah, we're up a little bit. That's all right. Ah, invalidated. Well, we'll see what it comes up with anyways. See if it comes up better than 101. It probably will, too. That'll make me mad. Follow these fools around. Or not. Beating on them. Beat on it. Man, 10 would have been invalidated anyways. Move, move. All right, final lap, here we go. Still haven't broke the 101 mark. I've been giving it, too. Just, can't get there. Nope. This lap doesn't even matter. I drove off the track. So let's go ahead and move it. I bet you this will be the one that I break it. That'll just make me mad. And I guess I really shouldn't complain. Like, I'm 20-some seconds faster than the nearest person. Didn't even see that till now. So, all right. Never mind. I'm just going to shut up. Yeah, we'll leave it there. So... I thought that was going to be my disaster. It's actually going to work out pretty well for me. Just working on getting a little XP here. Excuse me, Mr. Leo. Oh, all right, maybe not. Maybe I'll get you here. Yeah, gotcha. Oh, and you cut me off, you dirty, dirty little man. Fireworks! Alright, trophy number, or gold number 3. I don't know what happened there. Apparently, I was misreading the time chart that I didn't do a 101. Because it said I came in second. So, gotta be a bug. Because I was throwing down a lap. But either way, let's get on to the GT series where Amber likes to excel. All right, here we go in a little Daytona prototypes for the GTs.
Okay, settling for a long race now.
Yep, we're settling for the long race. Try to be gentle going through there and nothing. Gentle through that corner and we make something go. So it's all that matters. So we're gonna Hey, you know what, Lewis?
Rain it in, you push them over the edge here.
He was already sideways. And I just happened to be in the way. Get out of the way, Mint boy. And curves. And of course this guy's gonna block the shit out of me. He's mad. Got his panties in a bunch. Of course, I touched that curb and about killed myself as usual. Whew.
Be patient. Alright, we're doing alright. It's only the first lap. We got plenty to go.
Alright.
Last lap, here we go. Hold the lead through to the end now. Pissed a lot of people off. But it seems to happen quite a bit in most of some of these races. They just they block the shit out of you. Which, I'm alright with to a point, but man, like every time you put yourself somewhere, they decide they want to be in the same exact spot at the exact same time. So, gotta do what you gotta do. And we do the front. Should make it out of here. You just put it down, Tony. Keep the car pointed in the right direction it needs to go. Just go to town. Let's try not to bend it here. Woo! Curbs are killer. Killer curbs. Killer curbs. Checkers. All right. Welcome to another nightmare. Rain. In a prototype. This is just gonna go bad. See? Already going bad. Already going bad. Yeah, that was our teammate we just killed. Possibly. Not even sure. Oh, God. Why? Why?
Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, they're starting to attack.
Why? The rain. I hate the rain. It adds a nice set of physics, but these guys can't drive already. And in the rain, it's even worse. Woo! Hang on to it. Corner right there. Usually I get down on it.
One lap down, and you're in third.
Yep, one lap down, and I am in third. Oh, God. Blew up that corner. That's one of those, hey, I got that. Nope, I didn't have it. Not even close. Hey, look, my teammate made it to fifth. Hot man. All right, let's see if we can rear end them in this corner. It's not what I was looking to do by any means. Trying to get down the inside. At least it's daytime rain. At least I can see the track. Nothing worse than night rain. Can't see the track already, and it's wet. Yeah, I'll stop complaining about the track. Woo! Getting past. All right, last lap, here we go. Running away with it, kinda. I don't burn this corner. Which I have done a few times already. Besides the one you guys saw. I have ripped that corner a few times, so. Woo! That got out of hand for a minute. We're just whizzing around here. Making another right turn. And another right turn. Big a left. I killed that sign. I really did too. Wasn't intentional. Just got a little close there. Just like I did the wall. And we're green. In good old Havana. One of my favorite tracks here. Let's see if we can go into turn one and not get wrecked, but that didn't really work out. Didn't rear end anybody, we just got ran over. Oh wow, I really slowed up for a corner I didn't need to slow up for. Look at me being a dumbass. Oh, yeah. Sorry, Carter. If I could have killed you twice, that definitely would have been it. Just all over the place on this track. It's horrendous. Let's see if we can make some moves here. Duck to the outside. Nope. Duck to the inside. Woo! Grab the brakes, and another nemesis.
Push them over the edge here.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did. Oh! There's a jump I was not expecting. Transition there was no bueno. Lots of body panels flying off here. No, going three wide, this is not going to work. Someone's got to give. Sixth place.
You're on pace. Make some gains in lap two.
Oh, man. That would have went, should have went way worse than it did. That dude should totally be my nemesis. Not, that's a shock. Oh, there it is. That sent him over.
They won't be happy with that.
No, I knew it was gonna be something dumb. Always something dumb to send him over. Yeah, that's all right. Man, that transition. Holy smoke. Teammates in the back. This is supposed to be his series too. Come on now.
Okay, push confirmed.
He's supposed to like the GTs. Apparently he's not a fan of the prototypes. That's what I'm gonna gather. Oh, that dude caught up like wicked fast. Holy smoke. That's crazy. How'd that dude catch up that fast? I have plenty of run on him. All right, final lap here in Havana, part two. We're doing all right. Putting down some all right lap, consistent laps. Teammate though, not doing so well this race.
Starting to attack.
I don't know what. what his problem is. Just back there hanging out in the mid-pack. Again, it's hard to get out of there. Sometimes you gotta force your way out. Well, that wasn't what I wanted to do. That was the corner I was looking to do. Right. Teammates to ninth. I guess that's acceptable. Tried to turn too soon. It's the second time I've done that. Same spot, too. Did that on the lap before. I feel like I'm a bumper pool just going around. Round and round we go. All right, checkers coming. No confetti? I'm appalled. All right, number 4 of 6. And we'll get to race Raven West. But we're going to go ahead and wrap this one up here. If you haven't done it already, I don't know what, and I don't know why you haven't, hit that like, hit that subscribe. We're doing new content every week, every single week, twice a week, Tuesdays and Saturdays, noon Central Standard Time. We're just doing the grid grind here, and then we're going to jump into something else. Maybe bring back Supercross and try it. But again, if you haven't done it, hit that like and subscribe button. Follow us on Facebook and Gaming and on Twitch. We're streaming there every Thursday, NASCAR Heat League, 7:45 p.m. Central Standard Time. Again, appreciate the love and support. We're going to catch you guys right here in the Grid World Series. Going to hit that finale and get that title. Next time, peace.